I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to see how much storage space you're using on your iPhone or iPad. Keeping an eye on your iPhone or iPad storage is essential for several reasons. If your storage gets too full, you might experience slower performance, be unable to install new apps, take photos, or even update your device's operating system. By knowing how much space you're using and what's taking up that space, you can manage your storage more effectively, deleting unnecessary files, offloading unused apps, and making sure your device runs smoothly. So if you're ready to take control of your iPhone or iPad storage and keep your device running at its best, let's dive right into it. Step 1. Open the Settings app on your iPhone or iPad. Scroll down this menu and then tap General. The general screen opens. Step 2. Tap iPhone Storage or iPad Storage. The storage screen for your device is displayed. You'll see a high-level overview of what's in your iPhone or iPad storage at the top of this screen. You'll see how much of your device's storage space is used up by podcasts, applications, photos, music, and taken up by the operating system and system data. If you scroll down, you'll see a recommendation section where you'll see recommendations to help you free up some space. On mine, you can see a recommendation to clean up podcasts and another one to offload unused apps. If you scroll down a little bit further, you'll see which apps are taking up the most space on your iPhone or iPad based on size. You can see that my podcast app takes up 128 gigabytes, followed by the Photos app, which takes up nearly 14 gigabytes of space, and then Civilization 6, and so on. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.